Hi, this is Ryan from Office. And today we're going to show you how to unlock the cloud storage that you get with your new Office 365 subscription. As you may know, OneDrive, Microsoft's cloud storage, is included with your Office subscription. If you bought Office 365 Home, you get up to 5 users, and each user gets 1 terabyte of OneDrive cloud storage. Remember, that's enough space for over 300,000 photos. To get started using OneDrive, go to your Office account page at office.com/myaccount. This page is super helpful. You can manage your Office installations, share your subscription, and set up OneDrive. To start using your cloud storage, click Visit OneDrive. Now, you're ready to upload documents and photos. Every file you upload is private by default, but if you want to share, you can. You can allow editing, set an expiration date, or send an email with a link to the file. And remember, all of this is available on your smartphone with the OneDrive mobile app. So look for the app in your App Store. Have other questions about Microsoft Office? Check out the other Office Help videos. We're here to help you.